In this video, I will be showing you how you can add audio quickly and easily using Kapwing, an online video editor that works on iPhone, Android, and desktop. Coming up. Hey guys, my name is Hafiz and welcome to Roll Record, where I teach beginners about video, share tips and tools, and also product reviews. My goal is to help you get started and go further in your video making journey, so if that is something that you are into, please consider subscribing. Okay, so without further ado, let's go to kapwing.com. Register yourself for a free account and log in, and you will be greeted by a page that looks something like this. From here, what you need to do is to click on Tools, scroll down and look for Add Audio to Video. Now, there are two ways in which you can upload your video. Now, the first option is for you to upload your video file from your computer, and you can do so by clicking on this button here. The other method is for you to paste a link. So, for example, if you have a YouTube link, you can go ahead and paste the link right here and it will get uploaded to Kapwing. In my case, I'm going to upload the file from my computer. Once the uploading is done, you can see on the top left-hand side, I have a preview of the video that I uploaded. Right beside it are two different buttons. The first button is the play and pause button. We have a slider bar to fast forward or move back. And then this button right here brings the video to the beginning. Now on the far right, you can see a button that says record. Now this button allows you to do a voiceover and then add that voiceover to your video. So I'm just going to do a quick demonstration. I'm going to click on record. So I can now add a recorded audio track with my microphone. Okay, so I'm just going to do that quickly. Hey guys, thank you for dropping by and watching this video. This is a quick free hand drawing demonstration. All right, so once you've done that, you can play the video recording that you've done earlier just to see how it sounds. Hey guys, thank you for dropping by and watching this video. This is a quick free hand drawing demonstration. Okay, so if that's something that you like to add onto the video, you can do so by clicking this button here. So if I click on play, hey guys, thank you for dropping by and watching this video. This is a quick free hand drawing demonstration. Okay, so you can also loop the audio to make the audio repeat itself once it's done. So I'm going to click on loop audio. Hey guys, thank you for dropping by and watching this video. This is a quick free hand drawing demonstration. Hey guys, thank you for dropping by and watching this video. This is a quick free hand drawing demonstration. If you want to adjust the volume, if it's too loud, you can do so. Hey guys, thank you for dropping by and watching this video. This is a quick free hand drawing demonstration. All right, so that's that for adding a voiceover to your video recording. Okay, so the next thing that I will be showing is how you add music to the audio track. Now, I don't want this voiceover recording anymore, so what I can do is I can click on remove. Okay, now we're back to this screen right here. Click on this button here if you have your audio file on your computer, but if you have a link, a YouTube link, for example, to the music file that you want, you can paste it here as well. I am going to be uploading the audio from my computer, so I'm going to click on that. And there you have, your file has already been uploaded. All I need to do is to test it out. Just click on play. And there you have it. My music is already playing together with the video. Okay? Now, you can also choose to make your music start at a later time. Maybe I want to make it start at 1 second. All right? And if I press play, watch. There you go. At 1 second, it plays the music. I can also choose to trim the audio, adjust the volume, but I'm not able to loop the audio. Now, the loop audio function is not available because the audio duration is longer than the duration of the video. Okay, adjust volume is pretty self-explanatory. You can choose to lower down the audio if you would like. Okay, now trim audio. Clicking on trim audio will give you the ability to shorten the duration of your audio file, okay? Once you're happy with how it sounds or how it looks, then go ahead and click on create. Give it a couple of seconds. Right, so there you have it. This is the video that I've already done, and you can choose to go ahead and download the video. If you want to make some changes, you can do that by clicking on the edit button that's it guys. That's how you add audio to your video.